I'll give you three statements about Autodesk Revit, and you decide which one is false. Here we go. One, I can import Word documents and Excel spreadsheets into Revit in a snap. Two, the formatting is always perfect. Three, imports are tricky, the formatting is awful, and the imports aren't linked to the source file. If you're thinking that the last one is true and the first two are both candidates for falsehood, I've got news for you. I can import Word docs and Excel spreadsheets in a snap, and the formatting is always perfect. How? Because I use Axiom's Microsoft Office Importer to save myself a ton of time. Axiom's Microsoft Office Importer is used by most of the largest CAD and BIM firms in the industry. Heck, it's practically the standard in some places. Why? Simple. It makes your job easier with less stress and less tediousness. Basically, the way that your job should be. Microsoft Office Importer quickly imports spreadsheets and documents into your Revit project files in one simple step with the formatting that you want. Plus, it links the imported content to the source file, providing automatic updates to the data inside your Revit files whenever the source file is updated. Microsoft Office Importer takes care of all the little details, so you can spend more time designing. How's that for a novel idea? Click the link below to find out how to get a free trial.